Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today let us see how to do peanut butter milkshake. I guess most of us are coffee lovers, so I am going to do this milkshake in coffee flavor. So let us start with the coffee itself. Take 1 teaspoon of instant coffee powder. To this add a little amount of hot water. Stir this and make sure the coffee gets dissolved in the water. Set this aside. Now take a jar, add 1 or 2 dates. To this I am going to add 2 small bananas. If your banana is big, add 1. Our next ingredient is peanut butter. I am going to add 1.5 tablespoons of peanut butter. And about the peanut butter, I am using creamy peanut butter. Now in goes the coffee mixture. To this I am going to add 1 cup of milk. The milk is already boiled and chilled. Finally, let us add around 2 to 3 ice cubes. Now let us blend this for about a minute. Our healthy, yummy milkshake is ready. Now let us transfer this into the serving glass. You can garnish this with few fried peanuts. Hope you like the recipe. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.